To the other breaking political headline, the legal battle between the president and Stormy Daniels. An attorney representing the president in this matter, claiming in court documents the adult film star, who says she had a sexual relationship with the president, may owe him more than $20 million for breaking their confidentiality agreement. And now Daniels' attorney is firing back, saying they won't be intimidated. Here's ABC's Kenneth Moten with the latest.
Tonight, the president versus the porn star. Donald Trump and his personal legal team firing back at Stormy Daniels, seeking more than $20 million in damages. Daniels is fighting to speak out about her alleged 2006 affair with Trump.
Do you have a non-disclosure agreement?
Do I?
Daniels, who was paid $130,000 by longtime Trump attorney Michael Cohen just before the 2016 election, is accused of breaching the confidential settlement at least 20 times. Trump publicly hands off the court battle until now. He and Cohen filed paperwork to move the case from state to federal court.
This could end up in a very big, very nasty, contentious court battle where Donald Trump would be forced to give testimony under oath in a deposition.
The president retained high-profile Beverly Hills attorney Charles Harder, who represented Hulk Hogan in his legal battle against Gawker. Harder saying Mr. Trump intends to pursue his rights to the fullest extent permitted by law. Daniels' attorney Michael Avenatti calling the move a bullying tactic, saying how can President Donald Trump seek $20 million in damages against my client based on an agreement that he and Mr. Cohen claim Mr. Trump never was a party to and knew nothing about. Hashtag checkmate. Avenatti says Daniels has been physically threatened to stay quiet about her alleged sexual relationship with Trump.
When the American people are permitted to hear from my client, and hopefully they will hear from my client shortly, they will learn the details relating to these threats.
All right, Kenneth also joins us now from the White House. And Kenneth, attorneys for Daniels offering no evidence so far or further details about those alleged threats?
That's right, Tom. No evidence, no details. But Stormy Daniels' attorney says when she's allowed to talk, and he hopes that will happen soon. The American people will be able to judge on whether she's telling the truth about those alleged threats. Tom?
Kenneth Moten for us tonight. Kenneth, thank you. And this programming note, more on the breaking political headlines and the Russia investigation tomorrow when George goes one-on-one with Senator James Lankford and Congressman Adam Schiff on This Week.
Hi, everyone. George Stephanopoulos here. Thanks for checking out the ABC News YouTube channel. If you'd like to get more videos, show highlights, and watch live event coverage, click on the right over here to subscribe to our channel. And don't forget to download the ABC News app for breaking news alerts. Thanks for watching.